Hey, my name's Albert. Now, you may be wondering, how did an ordinary monkey like me end up getting sent into space by a bunch of Americans? Well, it all started with the space race.
It's a report from man's farthest frontier, the radio signal transmitted by the Soviet Sputnik. The first man-made satellite as it passed over New York earlier today.
My dues time after time.
America's prestige had never been lower than at this moment, December 6, 1957.
And bad mistakes.
Project Mercury.
I've made a few. I've had my share.